and we are
the Weir-Dos.
So we're at home, we are
the Weir-Dos.
I am Q-Bear.
I'm Jenny Bear.
I am Dead.
I am Scared.
Well.
Because this is about to be a whole number nine.
And today,
plus a Sprite.
Yes, today's is and a diet drug. is Sexy Moments number nine by Kpop Chill. And
why did you upload this?
Kpop and chill.
You know what? Come to think of, you know, this totally would have been chaotic, even more chaotic, because we're already chaotic. It would have been even more chaotic if mom had been here.
Oh, yeah.
Because mom would have been like,
what?
Right.
Y'all better stop requesting my mama.
Like, I need an 80s. I need to know where she is. Yes. We need to pray. Y'all.
Girl, come on, let's start it up. Because I'm getting scared.
All right,
let's start it up.
Wake up. Nasty song.
I'm scared. Why is this song?
I don't want to get it.
Okay.
All right. No,
no. Oh, my baby.
Ooh,
no. No.
Throw that paper. Throw that paper.
No.
No.
Look at that bag. No.
Girl, the sack of ass.
Oh, no, Jenny.
Come see Jenny.
I don't have no NCT buy-in.
Right.
I mean,
at this point.
He said he's going to love you.
I'm just gonna enjoy my chocolate.
Come on.
You
have to. Look at that.
I mean, look at that back. He got the whole back turned around.
Ooh, no, he look good.
He know he look good. Ooh.
Yeah. Jackson. Jamal.
Come on, Jackson.
Hello.
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 Okay.
All right. Okay.
That was a facade of Jimin. I'm not gonna say
no, that was Jimin.
That was Jimin.
That was Jimin. And this next one coming up looks like Kai.
No.
Have mercy.
Have mercy.
Like,
no!
Lay it down.
Stop! Girl!
Please don't.
Girl, wait a minute.
Oh, ooh, don't do that.
You ain't you, sir.
What is... There's no
other, other. Who the...
Can't come on.
Here you go.
said this. She said, you know what? And like I said, you believe what you want to believe. I respect all religions. I'm not trying to make nobody no Christian. So hear me now, because I know somebody going to be in the comment section. Everybody ain't no Christian. Well, thank you, Captain Obvious. But since we are Christian, then if that ain't no man, Jesus done died on the cross for our sins, and he assisted. Because that, woo, that right there.
That's a man.
This man can put on, he can be a monkey trainer in an astronaut suit, and you still can see them shoulders through that goddamn suit. Ooh. He could be in space, Roger that. And we can still see them shoulders. And then they say, and then for people who go and meet Monster X, you know, at a concert or a hot touch or whatever, they say the man is 10 times bigger. And I'm already an ant compared to everybody because I'm looking up like, how's the weather up there? Like,
ooh, Jesus.
Ooh.
I think this video is done.
Oh no, we got two more minutes left.
No, it's done for me.
2 minutes.
God, can we see this again?
Can we not, though? I'm honey. Come on, man.
Let me.
You know,
in front of everybody.
Ooh. Who is in the water?
That's a what? From AB76. That's the moon dance video that we
got. Well, I'm AB5, because honey, I came before this.
Well, I'm AB
Infinity. AB died, because at this point.
That's just you. I'm sure you. He in the water.
Hold on, I know you cold.
He wet. He in the water. Baby, that is symptoms of pneumonia. Come on.
They don't believe in pneumonia.
Come on.
Whoever that was.
The way he was looking.
Oh my god, he's looking in the camera and
Wait, hold up. His hand was against the wall. His hand was against the wall. The wall. Do you hear what I said?
And this,
I don't.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle because his.
Which one? I got a whole bunch of them.
Whichever the one that was on Planet Eggs.
Y'all don't have my weird slot,
bro. I'm about to turn into Planet of the Apes, bro.
I am
coma. I can't love came off.
Can we say that again?
Can we not?
He's got a ball. Father, forgive me, because this man he's like a little brother to me. He's younger than me, and I really probably shouldn't be going crazy over someone that's this young. But you know what? See, so it's the way. See, y'all really need to come to my class now. The matinee line, you know, they still a little giddy about, you know, certain things. But I hold a class for, you know, men one-on-one, kink one-on-one, you know. And I'm also a part of the council. We're veterans. And you have to look at, you can't just look at what he's doing. You got to look at all the elements. Okay, first of all, let's diagnose this real quick. Well, let's dissect this. Okay. So look at his stance. You already got the thickety thunder thighs, which I wish I could cut off and sell at the fair. Because, I would eat like a Viking in this mood. Then, he's body rolling, but he's doing it in minimal movement. movements. So it's like you're wanting to crave more movements, but he's doing it on purpose so that way you can crave more. And then he has the nerve to get all beady-eyed and look while he's doing it. Sir, don't get beady-eyed at me. And then it's like, and then it makes it even worse when you're on the stage and you can just reach out and touch. It's not. But you can't. So it's like, you gotta contain yourself. Because Jesus Christ, the butcher made a good piece of meat. Just okay, y'all. Pay attention to how he do it. So he just good. Do it. So, oh! Okay, mm-hmm. All right.
Ooh. Ooh. Please don't. Please don't do this to me. Please don't. He took my breath.
The mic. Oh, hey. Yes, they do. Oh,
please. Save us.
Please. I knew that was him.
He on loot.
He undid a notch on the belt. How many belts you got on? How many halves you got?
Girl, I don't even wear belts no more. I'm too big.
He over here, Indiana Jones, pulling up. I mean, do I need to start saying Carly Mall or something? Like,
my name Closet Mo.
Y'all gonna make me pull out that wig?
Y'all need to stop. Y'all need to go and for real.
He is.
I wasn't expecting all these.
Still got like.
Sir, please.
Yes.
Support.
What?
This
and Sam Quinn. Was that?
It was a little nasty. It was a little hanky panky.
Nasty, nasty.
Can't
kid, can't dance.
It was hanky panky.
Okay, so there was so much going on in this video. Well, I'm about to say music video. There was so much going on in this video, but I know what you said, and I get it. No, cause can't nobody top Honey at the moment, but you gotta admit.
Jimin is, come on. Come on, man. Now I know that yes. He ain't the, you know.
Oh, I got something to show you.
I'm more scared now.
I mean, I know he ain't, you know, like,
no, he is, honey. Jimin is my man. He is my man. That why did you put that clip in there with his tongue? It came out like a snake tongue.
It was and in,
you
know, the wire a long
tongue. At that point.
And it curled.
It curled. Girl, okay. Jimin, if you see this, honey, keep doing what you do.
Period.
Keep doing what you do. Okay. That is the way he came. The way he came out, it was just like the music was going, and so it was like.
He just came on up like a snake coming out of a basket.
Died as one of those dancers. It would have been completely over with for me to see that. I would have bashed myself through the stage and been like, I don't even need my chair.
At this point, boom.
Show no. Did you see that?
Show.
Shirt.
Them darn hips.
Them hips, bro. Hips don't lie, bro. Little, like they do not lie.
I mean, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please live your
we're
life.
We're not done. No, we're not done.
Ignore the break.
No, we're not done.
And we will see you.
Ha! See, woo! You gotta go to him. All these people that's in him.
Did you see his eyes?
Yo, he got my, you know, mom did say, we had showed her a couple of videos of Kai one day. Mom was like, oh, he got those enchanting bedroom eyes.
Speaking of
mothers.
Speaking of mothers, now let me tell y'all what
I'm going to say. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
Okay, I showed my mother a sexy moment of Kai. And she was like, he's doing his job. That's what he's supposed to do. Mom. I'm like, whose side you on?
She on his side.
I'm your child.
Right.
Support me, mother.
Support me.
She's on his
side. And he knows. He just knows because Kai always smirk every time he do that stuff.
He does.
Okay, and then can we talk about the piece of meat that was at the end? Does anybody know who
girl,
that
girl, I don't know, but y'all need to start giving the comments.
He snatched it off like, how did I tell you about wearing garment?
I follow that group, but I can't remember his name because there's more than one segment of him doing that. There's more than one performance of him doing
that. Do you know the name of the group?
It's on that one account. It's like Kpop Hyun. It's like the older one.
Oh, yeah.
He on
there. Wait, it's not in it.
It's
I forgot. That sounds
familiar.
Yeah,
because
I know that group.
Okay. Whatever it is. He just.
Lay need to lay it down on me.
Lay be giving it to that stage.
He do.
He be giving it to that stage.
What? I heard that too.
He do. He be giving it to that stage.
Did you hear this?
No, I heard what she said.
She said, lay need to lay it down on me.
In prayer.
I got one more year. That's why I said Samuel.
Samuel. Justin Timberlake. Even.
For right now.
Even. Go on later.
Okay.
No.
And then you
lay it on. Lay be giving it to that stage. You lay. Like, who
he be going back? And then who else was to know?
My name
could be. Why
they had
the puttings?
Sign in there.
Girl.
Sign. We not gonna do sign. That man, now he. Oh, y'all. Especially when he have his hair. Like
pull back.
Okay, we gotta end this. Cause we not only are we about to die, this camera's about to die.
And that moon dance dude.
Then they had. Whoa.
And then
Jump, 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 She hurt.